keep the shadows out. The face in the mirror isn't a truth reflection of who I want to be. Sometimes the demons I fear the most are those that reside inside me. Now I